Nobody fears Bron. Nobody's like, damn, I gotta go play this Bron tonight. Nobody said that. I don't know why.
Right.
Because I've seen people be scared when they actually line up to him, but they're not scared thinking about that matchup.
Right.
You hear anybody from that era talk about going against Jordan, there's a fear.
Right.
So when you have people that fear a player, then that's telling you something different already. Like, Jordan's just that guy. Like, everything was, I want to be like Mike. Right.